the knife will fall into the place where you want it. Doesn't matter which way it is, you know, you have to control the attack arm of the knife. Even if you follow through with another hand, you have a chance to control the knife or to attack with the chair. There are many ways of also getting up from the chair quickly. If you see an attack coming, especially if you like to get away or gain some time. One of which is to sit always in a defensive position into anticipating any trouble. Basically, what you do is you always have to have your legs wrapped around the chair, the length of the chair. That allows you to control the chair and to get up and swing it in whichever direction you want to go. One of which is to be able to hold the chair, and if there is an attack in front of you, you can get up and hold it. Where you want to high low.
Thank you. Thank you.